Warning. The content on this channel is not intended or suitable for minors below 13 years of age. If that is you, please click off and come back when you're older. By continuing beyond this point, you affirm that you are 13 years of age or older.
What's up? What is going on, Swears? So this continues the last episode. We are in the midst of a boss fight right now. I actually just have a pause because these can be a little bit lengthy. And we were already pretty long on our last one. So we're going to get right into it and fight Adam.
Only then did I realize the truth. The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
You know nothing about humanity.
Have I offended you, little android? Did I speak ill?
Okay. So let's do this. And then we have... Let's do that.
Of your beloved humans, the truth can be so painful. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself. We machines exist in a connected network. We are immortal, invisible, and yet, within all those infinite bits of data, there exists not even the nearest flicker of being, of life, death. Even the concept of death has no meaning to us. I shall risk my life in battle. I have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death.
Pain. guess we're just gonna do this the whole fucking time.
Just for you. I mean, after all, we all need something.
Come on,
to
dude,
fight
let's
for,
go. I'm gonna rocket your ass some more.
You son of a. I'll kill you!
Yes! That's it. That's the feeling. Pure hate!
That seemed no good. Up on these, I guess. Ow. Fuck face. Cool. Ha ha ha! And what, I'll just fucking miss a you to death. Oh, God. Oh. How did I count on the fucking dead bodies? Oh, come on! Bullshit! Get up! Serious? How did you block that, you fuckface? We almost got this asshole worn down. There you go. Yep.
So dark. So cool.
Well, I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Home.
Where's home? Hey. No, I want to collect bodies. Try and go back down there.
Damn. 9S really went through hell.
You're the boss. You want him sent up to command body and all? I'll make it happen. Thanks.
Oh. What?
Nothing. Just, you've never been much for gratitude, you know? Not that I mind or anything. I also have a message for you. Command needs you to contact them ASAP.
Got it.
See if there's anything else. Oh yeah. That one I can't do alone. Oh, I was gonna...
Okay, to the factory.
The machines you seek to form an alliance with my village are hiding out here. Still, you should probably be careful. Machines can be rather unpredictable.
Even you?
In truth, yes. Now that we're cut off from the network, we no longer share data with each other. We can speak, of course, but I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
It certainly does.
Been able to get in here before.
This all seems pretty shady, if you ask me.
So why are you still here?
Well, I brought you this far, didn't I? It's my duty to see this through to the end.
Appreciate it.
God. His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Okay, sure, whatever. Sending these fuckers all to hell.
Oh, really?
That was kind of a bust. Pascal. Holy shit, this is really hard to see what's going on here. If I do.
The connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
Okay, alright. So, we just gotta save. We're gonna cap it off there. So we saved 9S, we had the boss fight, we saved 9S, and now we're... I don't know what the hell we're doing. We were supposed to meet Zoe with Pascal to see if the machines are going crazy, and... machines are definitely going crazy. So we're in an escape from the factory mode, which we'll do in part 26. Things are really starting to tumble over each other now, so I'm guessing we're closer to the end of this than not. But part 26, we will see if we can escape the abandoned factory. We're in it to win it. Hopefully we'll see you then, but until that time, Spurs, as always, peace out.